Hi Tappers! Today I want to tell you about the rib point that we use in the basic recipe. You know, the one that makes everyone giggle because it looks like you're mimicking a monkey. This guy. So this is along the spleen meridian, and this meridian is highly important in tapping because it has to do with the absorption of energy. So stuck energy in the meridians is generally what's blamed for imbalances, period. Somewhere you can affect that overall is already considered a highly important area, but it will also integrate all of these radical shifts that you're creating from feeling 100% one way about something to 20 minutes later feeling 100% different. This is the last point on the spleen meridian, spleen 21. Its name translated means great embrace. The spleen meridian is in the earth rhythm or earth element, and earth energy is about grounding, connection, and harvest. This point in particular is for integration. So you tap here, you are grounding yourself in the now, which is important as you tap on past events. You are opening yourself to connection in many ways and moving towards energy of completion of your intention and integrating all of the energy of all of that. Are you starting to see how these powerful points play a huge role and how effective EFT is so quickly? This is a very helpful point when you are working on something that you just can't comprehend being true, or you can't comprehend it happening. Oh, I just can't see myself ever losing weight. I just don't see how someone will ever love me for me. Oh, I want that job so badly, but with how competitive it is, I just don't see how I can combine powerful enough efforts to get it. Oh, I love my partner, but we fight all of the time, and I just want it to stop, but I feel powerless to rise above it. After your big breakthroughs, tap here to boost that energetic shift. These benefits are often why you will see practitioners trained in clinical EFT tap through all of the points one last time after the breakthrough is complete. There's a pro tip secret for you right there. I hope this helps, and I'll see you again soon.